Hey, Janet.
Yes, Brad?
I've got something to say.
Uh-huh.
I really love the skillful way you lead the other girls to the bride's bouquet.
Oh, Brad.
The river was deep, but I swam it.
Janet.
The future is ours, so let's plan it.
Janet.
So please don't tell me to can it.
Janet.
I've one thing to say, and that's you. The road was long, but I ran it.
Janet.
There's a fire in my heart, and you fan it.
Janet.
If there's one fool for you, then I am it.
Janet.
Got one thing to say, and that's damn it. Janet, I love you.
It's astounding, time is fleeting.
madness takes its toll. Listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. I remember doing the time war, drinking those moments when the blackness would hit me and the void would be calling. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's just a jump to the left. Fantasy free me, so you can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension, with voyeuristic intention, well secluded, I see all. With a bit of the mind flip, you're into the time slip, and nothing can ever be the same. Shooking me up, he took me by surprise. He had a pickup truck and the devil's eyes. He stared at me and I felt the change. Time and nothing ever would again. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's just a jump to the left. And then a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips. I've been
making a man with a blonde hair to tan. He's good for leaving my tension. I'm just a sweet transvestite. On the slab, I see you shiver with anticipation. But maybe the rain isn't really to blame, so I'll remove the cause, but not the symptom.
When kicked to the ground, and soon in the gym, with a determined chin, the sweat from his pores, as he works for his cause, will make him glisten and gleam, and with massage and just a little bit of steam, he'll be pink and quite clean. He'll be a strong man. Oh, honey, but the wrong man. He'll eat nutritious, high protein, and swallow raw eggs. Try to build up his shoulders, his chest, arms, and legs. Such an effort. Chin-ups, do the snatch, clean and jerk. He thinks dynamic tension must be hard work. Such strenuous living, I just don't understand. When in just 7 days, oh baby, I can make you a man. Thank you. ascension. Just dynamic tension. I'm a muscle fan. In just 7 days, I can make you a man. Dig it if you can. In just 7 days, I can make you a man. I was feeling done in, couldn't win. I'd only ever kissed before. You mean she? I thought there's no use getting into heavy petting. It only leads to trouble and seat wetting. Now I wanna know is how to go. I've tasted blood and I want more, 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 more. I'll put up no resistance. I want to stay the distance. I've got an itch to scratch. I need assistance. Touch it, touch it, touch it, touch me. Of the main attraction, you need a friendly hand. I need action. Touch it, touch it, touch it, touch me. I wanna be dirty. Thrill me, chill me, fulfill me.
Making him warn me in a note which reads,
hey, 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 und Adi, Heli.
I'll tell you once, I won't tell you twice. You'd better wise up, Janet Weiss. Your apple pie don't taste too nice. You'd better wise up, Janet Weiss. I've laid the seed, it should be all you need. You're essential as a pencil, wound up like an E or a first string when we made it. Did you hear a bell ring? You got a block, well, take my advice. You'd better wise up, Janet Weiss. The transducer will seduce ya.
My feet, I can't move my feet.
My wheels, my God, I can't move my wheels. It's as if we're glued to the spot. You are so quake with fear, you tiny fools.
Oh, we're trapped.
It's something you'll get used to. A mental mind frag can be nice. You won't find Earth people quite the easy mark you imagine. This sonic transducer, it is, I suppose, some type of audio vibratory physiomolecular transport device? You mean, yes, Brad, it's something we ourselves have been working on for quite some time, but it seems our friend here has found a means of perfecting it. A device which is capable of breaking down solid matter and then projecting it through space, and who knows, perhaps even time itself.
You mean he's gonna send us to another planet?
Planet, shmanet, Janet. You better wise up, Janet Weiss. You better wise up, build your thighs up. You better wise up. And then she cried out,
now the only thing sometimes deceives. My confidence has increased. Reality is here. Game has been disbanded. My mind has been expanded. It's a gas that Frankie's landed. His lust is so sincere. Whatever happened to Fairy, that delicate satin draped frame, as it clung to her thigh, how I started to cry, 'cause I wanted to be dressed just the same. Give yourself and sensual daydreams to treasure forever. Can't you just see? Whoa. Don't dream it. Yeah. Don't dream.
Get out of this trap before this decadence saps our wills. I've got to be strong and try to hang on, or else my mind may very well snap, and my life will be lived before.
My. I'm a wild and an untamed thing. I'll be with the deadliest thing. You get a hit and your mind goes ping. Your heart pumping, your blood will sing. Let the party and the sound rock on. We're gonna shake it till the life has gone. Rose in my world, keep me safe from the trouble and pain. Shake it till the life has gone. Rose in my world, keep me safe from the trouble and pain.
on the day I went away. Goodbye. It's all I had to say. Now I want to come again and stay. Oh my. Smiling, that will mean.
Science fiction. double feature. Frank has built and lost his creature. Darkness has conquered Brad and Janet. The servant's gone to a distant planet. Don't forget to subscribe.